Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Something we have never seen before on Monday Night Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 492 pounds. Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Triple Crown Tag Team Champions, NXT Raw and SmackDown.
You know what that means, Michael? It doesn't matter what the brand is, the Street Profits always bring the smoke.
The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And their opponents first, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn
Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do?
Well, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career.
Just me? Does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
from the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
And from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest is the genuine art.
And in this tag team battle, it's going to be
to break loose here.
Backfield attack.
Really just laying it in.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dawkins isn't giving any quarter now.
Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this...
Well, I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
The following contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California. Weighing in at 221 pounds. The
A strange, unsettling feeling has just come over this building.
Loomis strikes me as the type of dude you'd hang out with, Saxton.
And his opponent from Recluse, Wyoming, weighing in at 239 pounds, Dexter Loomis!
There is absolute nothingness when you look into the eyes of Dexter Loomis.
There are sinister plans at work in his head right now.
It is impossible to presume the intentions of this human being.
Mind games personified, made sentient. He wants to do an interview with Byron after the match.
Oh, no, no, no thanks.
Come on, jump in there, Dr. Phil. WWE anticipates the dangers of this ladder match. And we're in danger of the fourth seed, but we're only going to need the edge on this one.
Each competitor ready to do whatever it takes.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
There's the backbreaker. Oh, no countouts in this one. And he's taking this to the outside now. Looks like he's going to try to win this thing.
Some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, the Miz!
And they have now been forever immortalized with their win here in this hilarious.
Here comes the Man.
The WWE Universe on its feet for Becky Lynch.
Look at him. Let's go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
The Man has an unmatched confidence and swagger about herself.
Becky's about to stake her claim as the Man.
Yeah, I don't see her claim being denied here tonight.
And representing the cartel from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Bayley looking more excited than ever here tonight.
As well as he should be. This is a big match, Michael.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why. Of styles and personalities. These women have come a long way from their NXT days as part of the Four Horsewomen. Bayley needs to prove herself again in singles action, and this match against the man is the ultimate test.
Bayley spent a good amount of time within the women's tag team division, but if Bayley takes the fight, that can further prove how good of a singles competitor she is.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
In full control here, face first. And that prevents Bayley's attack.
Cover.
Finished yet.
How about another?
showing now.
Turn to the ring.
Nine.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
Deserves, Michael.